right, so we're going to do a sumo squat. These are really good for your inner thighs and outer thighs and your booty. You're going to take a barbell. And you're just going to squat down nice and low, really deep. Whenever you squat down, make sure you squeeze your glutes and your thighs. As you can see, my feet are angled. Drop down really low, really engage in your glutes. And go slow too, nice and slow and deep. Oh, I can feel that in my booty. Really stick your booty out. Go down really deep. Squeeze. Just go down. You can really feel this in your thighs and your butt. Make sure you go down really deep. Squeeze. Don't forget to breathe. Feeling this burning in your thighs and your butt. So for these, you want to find a weight that will really challenge you. You want to do about 10 to 15 reps. So next up, we're going to do jumping jack squats to get those nice sexy legs. Typical jumping jack, but then you're going to add a deep squat at the end. Don't forget to breathe. Squeeze as you go down. You should be feeling this burning, because I do. Oh, those are really intense. Do as many as you can and you'll really feel them in your thighs. Hi guys, so up next we have the hop and lunges. These are really good for your thighs and your butt. As you do these, really try to squeeze your butt back as far as you can. You guys should definitely feel this burning, because I do. Good cardio too, because your heart rate's going up. Oh, you should feel this burning in your thighs. Whew. That was tough. Guys, finish finish up this workout, we're going to do some wide and close hop squats. These are really tough, so do as many as you can. Really squeeze, get deep, deep down. The deeper you go, the more effective it is. It's awesome. So that was our sexy thigh workout. I hope you guys liked it. Follow our workout plan below to get some nice, sexy, strong thighs. I hope you guys liked that workout. If you did, hit like and don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you next time.